Hello, competitors. Welcome back to part 2. With me playing with my special guest today. Alright. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah, let's get right into it. Roy, he's Mario mix. Let's see how we do. Oh shit. Okay, he's still using the same damn thing. Alright. Oh my god, he got me. Oh, go fuck yourself. That ain't supposed to happen. The dummy guy's supposed to come and blow it up. Get over there. Oh my god, what a little slick move. Fall off. See, he be taking risks like that, jumping off the brick and shit. Oh, how he has zero health? What the hell? Didn't it just say something else? Oh, come on. Oh my god, this big behemoth. Oh my god. He thought it was over. He thought he was gonna live from that, but nah, it was over. Not October, bitch. Okay, you guys. Survival. Alright, I was doing something competitors didn't want to say. I'm down. Oh, I haven't used Samus in a while, guys. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Whoa. That was the wrong map. Let me take a swig of Gatorade. Powerade. Powered you up. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh yeah, we both got some power up. Come on. This simple ass music. Thanks to Nintendo, I won't get copyright strikes. Thank you for that, for this awesome music. Oh. Oh, you bitch! Fuck you, Mario. Yahoo! Man, this is my first time ever using Samus on Wii U. So you have to give me a second to get used to this shit. Whoa. Damn. Oh shit. Damn it! How does he... There's no perfect time to do that, like... How? Like, I don't understand. He's doing this with a Wii remote, you guys. This is what you gotta understand. I think that's what he's doing with this. Just a Wii remote alone. No nunchuck, just that. Oh my god, I can't. I don't know how he does this shit. Hold on, let me ask him what he's playing with so I can... Like... He's... Oh no. Let me think this too. Bayonetta, I keep fucking saying it, but I don't do it. So let's see whose character's better. Who's good with their main character? Is it me? Or is Erik? Here we go, let's find out. I think we tested this the first part. Oh my god! Wait a second. Oh no! What a move! I think we did test this last in part one. Are you fucking serious? I have the fucking bunnies. What? I'm just gonna die. Should I just die? Nah. I won't get the end of it. But. What? The punch didn't come up. He's not gonna try to let me use that bitch. Smashing. Oh my god! I was about to go die for that bitch. Wait a second. Wait a second. Stay on that field. Come on, where is it? It's over. Come and get me. Okay, competitors. Okay. Oh my! Oh crap, I thought he suckered me in for that one. Oh fuck, what the hell? I don't know how I did that. Damn, it's over, you guys. That one little slip off the map at the beginning of the game. Damn. If it wasn't for that, I think I would have won. You want to find out? Because I know he's going to use the same damn character again. We're gonna choose the same damn map because I know he's gonna choose it, but it's time to find out. Because that was just a little skip up, a little fuck up. Wow. Just bought a Wii U Pro controller today. That's charging. I wish I was using that, but I'm just using a Wii Classic controller. I think I'll do better with that. It's a little bit bigger for my hands. The Wii other controller is too small for my hands. Oh, look at that, folks! Already in the start of the game. Look at that. It had to do that fucked up from the start. Aw, oh, you fucker. You whore. Oh, she's gonna set me up for a... Well, I'm taking you with me, you son of a bitch. Are you? Nah, you... You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! Okay, folks. What? I was going for that. What is that? What? Thank you. I didn't even hit that button. I didn't even do that, but they did it for me. What the hell? Oh, leech. I'm not the only thing to watch out for now, huh? Oh my gosh, I thought it would work. A little distraction. Oh my gosh, you see how close that was. Oh, I think this takes the cake, you guys. Stomp him! What? Grab him. Grab him. Finish it. Come on, Bayonetta. Okay, you guys. It just takes one little hit to finish him. But we know he's not going down that easy. And he just stick will bring me to the dance. He is. Oh my god! He wanted that. He was 50% of my health. It's over! Oh, what? The pledge didn't release. Oh my god. It's over. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating. I can't. What the hell? It's every damn time. Oh my god. This is a crazy match. Survival. Fuck. Oh shit. Ready already. Just when we fit. I haven't played there yet. I ain't used to we fit the lady. Oh my god. That looked quick as hell. I'm not ready yet. Holy shit. Okay. Come on. What you got? Still get first hit. It's time to get your workout. Hey, this is some music I can get jiggy to. Oh yes. I'm just kidding. So close.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Okay, let's do some yoga, yes. Well, put your one knee down, stretch your other leg, and just bend. Keep training and working on your sides. Bend like that can. Oh shit, I need to quit paying attention to that, I'm losing. Now return to your original position. Shut up! This is not yoga time, this is ass for the time. Those are headshots. Mario should be dead. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds.
Fuck you. He's gonna wait until my thing runs out.
Now return to your original position.
Because Mario's a cheap son of a bitch. Come on, where's the food? Drop some. Nope. Get beat by your own moves. Get you to the side of the map and just throw you off. That's his thing. See, that's why when I play with him, you don't stand near the end of the map. A little lesson right there. Oh my gosh! He can also do that to you. No! Oh my gosh! See, he knows every in and out to this damn game. I do too. Oh shit. But it gets intense every and every time for this. God damn it. It feels like I'm winning a lot of games now. Oh my god. I'm getting tired. I need to hop back on PlayStation soon. See what everybody's up to. Also, I've been thinking about buying a virtual game, like one of the NES games or something. Like, what is that game called? Rivet City or River City? I forgot what it's called. I was thinking about getting that. Mario Tennis? Or an old tennis game I used to play back when I was a kid. That's on here. There's a lot of old of my childhood games on here. I was thinking about downloading. A lot I haven't beat. Like, the storylines were long as hell, and plus, you know, back in the day, you couldn't save the games and shit. You had to start all the way back over from the beginning and shit. Rivet City was one of them. Oh my god. How many times I had to start over on that? But I still love to play that damn game. Mario Kart, I don't... I think I unlocked all... I mean, Mario Tennis, I think I unlocked them all. All I remember. But there's a lot more. Pokemon Rumble, some other shit. There's one more I'm missing. Oh man. Oh man! Holy shit. Now I see why he likes Mario. Mario has all traits. Like, he can hit. Well, he's a human, let's just say that. Like, this person, she can't punch down. Luigi can... Peach can hit you with, like, a golf club or something and knock you down. And Mario uses his fist. This was why he was fighting. God damn it. The reason I use her is because you don't have to stand up and close to the person. Most of the time. But if you do, you can slow down time just like that. or just shoot at him. Oh man, wrong. No. You know I don't grab a lot, so when I do. Fuck! I've been talking too much, I need to go ahead and end it. I'm always trying to do, he wants me to get closer. What? You didn't see your hand come up out the ground, did you? Cause I didn't. The platform showed up, but it didn't come out. What the hell, you guys? Oh my god. He didn't hit me with anything. Hold on, let me go back and watch that again. Hold on. Let's see if it freezes. Alright, there it is. You're jumping. I don't know if you guys see this, but I just wanna watch it again. Let's see. Okay. We're getting close to there. Okay. Whoa, I'm a little too far off. Please send me. Oh, let me go ahead and choose a character. He's a little naughty. Don't worry, that's all you guys. Let's see. Okay. It's taking all day to find it. Okay, this is it. Here it is. There's the platform that came out. I think that's gonna qualify. Well, okay, back to the game. Here we go. I like how you can go back and watch replays with this lane. It's pretty awesome. Ah, GameCube days. Don't you say. They made the map like, it seems huger, like small, but the texture is big as hell, if you know what I mean. He knows what I want. Fuck! I gotta get out of here. Fuck! Come on, don't be a dick. Damn. Oh shit. I need to get my skills up if I want to join this tournament. There's a tournament coming up in Tennessee soon where you can go join the Super Smash Brothers tournament and you can win money and shit. He wants me to join. I don't know if this is a team thing or just one-on-one. I don't really know. I've asked much about it. Told him I was interested, but I'm always interested in shit. How the hell did I do that? I don't understand what to do there. I seem like I got two little circles, that's all. That shit confusing as hell. Oh, you got anything you want. damn it. Oh, this is gonna hurt me out of everything. Awesome. Oh my god! I thought I had it in it. I thought I had it. Go fuck yourself. Oh, what a... I don't know what the fuck that means, but I'm thinking it means strength. Get out of here. Okay, companions. There we go. Oh my gosh, that lag got me. No way in hell I was getting out of that. Mario. How long is this? 20 minutes already, alright. I think I should change it up. Well, let's see, just send me texts. Just send me like 8 of them. That's why Temple sucks. Man, I don't know. Maybe I should use his own kicker against him. Let's see. I like Temple, but not for 1v1s. We're gonna confuse the shit out of him and myself. Can I use my... Let's see if I can use my thing real quick. My Ryu character, let's see. Oh, my game pads off. I can't use them. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Let's see. Oh, God. Let me take this. Hope this works. Oh, he's that Mario. Go. Oh my god. Reminds me, I got Star Fox Zero today! But guess what, I haven't played it yet. I'm gonna play that son of a bitch tomorrow. Wait a second. Tomorrow? I don't know why I want a little clip one. And I sure as hell don't know why I'm going to upload clip 2, shit. Oh. Bye! Ha! Ain't lose all three, I'm the best. Come on. Crown me. My GLE. Oh fuck, my hand. Fucked up my hand a couple of this morning. I don't know what the fuck happened. Let's see, what the fuck? let's see. He's angry. You guys can hear the little beeps. Listen, I'm saving that replay. I'm saving the whole video. I don't know why. To remember why I hate moving stages. Oh shit. Nah, to remember that ass whooping, right, damn it. Just saying that stage again. One more game and I have to go. Oh shit. Come on, do the same stage one more time. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more. Ah, okay. Oh. What the hell was that? Bro, I have not used him yet. You know, I'm gonna get sometime soon new Super Mario and Luigi World. Is that it? I forgot. Because I know Luigi got his own spin-off, which is pretty funny. You know, Mario, just Luigi and some toads running around. That's a little weird game for you. I hear money coming from that. Holy shit, he grabbed? Whoa, I didn't know he could do that. Hey Mario, goodbye. I'm gonna have fun redoing this video. Let me see. Oh, you bitch. Fucking get off. Fuck. Oh my gosh. I tried to do it like him. Like how he does that down punch shit. I know how he does it now. He waits until he gets all the way down there. Then he plays your ass. I don't understand how he bounces off the little orange things. Ooh, is that a tongue? What the fuck? See, if I knew how to do that bouncing shit. Oh my god, I'm done. My hands start fucking up. God damn it. Holy shit. What the hell? Fuck it. Okay. Beat you with fake Roy. An original Roy. Oh, wait, what? Wait a second. Gun Roy. Which Roy? Okay. Looks like we're done here, you guys. I'd like to thank Erik for coming out playing against me. You can put a smile on your face. Aha, well done. It was fun. Alright. Alright, he just texted me back. He said it was fun, and he's out of here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It was a pleasure playing with Erik one more time. It's been a while. I might come out to that little tournament, spend some money. I think he said it was like $100 or something. No, he's at third place. He got $100, so I wonder how much they were putting in when he went to the tournament. So I might swing by there. If you live in Tennessee or Nashville, I might be there. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you enjoyed it, part one and part two, leave a like. So I don't know if to do some more with Erik soon. Oh shit, I'm calling him. Oops. Hold on. My bad. My phone fell. He might call back. If he does, I'll put him on speaker. But I guess that's all for right now. Okay, yeah, he says. Yeah, that's all for right now. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll have this video out soon. Don't forget to tune in for some Star Fox. And what else? Homefront's coming out next month. I can't wait to get my hands on that. May 17th, I'll have my hands on that damn game. And H1Z1 after Revolutions, H1Z1 coming out in June. That's the new rumor. So, yeah, I guess I'll catch your ass in the next video. Yeah, buddy.